Here's another one I found not too long ago, a few weeks ago, that I'm like pretty fucking bullish on. I think this could be like a diamond in the rough. Like this could be a fucking gem, like a gem to the max. I honestly think it's got some fucking legs and this thing might fly. So let's kind of go over what it is. But this is fungi on base, and this is a new token, like literally a new token. ERC20i, and apparently this is the very first one of its kind ever made, and the guy who made this type of token owns made this project. So the guy who invented the token, this is his project. And if like a new token catches on, like thousands of projects are gonna fucking use it, right? Like if a new idea catches on, like NFTs, this is similar to NFTs. Look at that. They have on CoinGecko, they have a freaking ERC20 coin by market cap section. That's awesome. That wasn't there like a week ago, I don't think. And look how many are in using ERC20i. One, two, three, four, five. And all of crypto, only five projects are using it. So that's how fucking early you are right now if you were to get into one of these ERC20i projects. And Fungi, the guy who made Fungi, invented this. Okay, so Fungi is the original. All of ERC20i's 222,000 trading volume only in the last 24 hours. Like, that's how fucking early you are. So it has something called inscriptions. So when you own a certain amount of a token, you get a little inscription, which is like an NFT. And apparently, like, the more you own, the like more inscriptions you get, I guess. And like, if you have like a certain amount, then all the inscriptions together, like I think, form a picture of a mushroom, at least for this project, Fungi. But yeah, so you can see these inscriptions, I guess, on when you're checking on the blockchain, kind of like how you see your NFTs. And yeah, this is pretty fucking awesome because they're not separate from the actual currency, kind of like NFTs are their own thing, right? Like this is a fucking actual token that's trading, and it has the NFT, you could say, attached to it, kind of. That's kind of how I see it, which is crazy, right? New, it's totally new and it hasn't been done. And this guy, this is his project, and it's only at 866K thousand market cap, which is so little. Like, if this thing takes off and becomes a trend like NFTs did, like last bull run, this being the guy who's behind it all, and this is his project, this thing could fucking be like in the billions. It could be, you know what I mean? So that's something to think about. We go to the website, Fungi, first ERC20 with native inscriptions. It's a unique, fully on-chain art project offering an innovative new ERC20i format with inscription metadata. Each portion of the tokens resembles a seed that generates unique 24 by 24 dynamic images of fungi stored on-chain, depending on the wallet's token balance. To achieve a visual rendering of the project, we built a front end and uploaded it to the decentralized IPFS storage, making the project immutable. That means it can't be deleted. Like the project is here to stay. It's always going to be on chain. So that's also good. So you don't have to worry about shitty fucking devs, you know? It's here forever, which is awesome. All project files, including the arts, smart contracts, and the front-end apps source codes, were uploaded to the project's GitHub page for other developers who want to utilize the new ERC20i inscriptions format. So other projects are going to use this token format, and this being the first one with this type of token, you think it's going to get all the most traction probably, right? If this token does well, the ERC20i, this thing, this Fungi token is gonna fucking do really well too. So that's the way I'm looking at it. And if it doesn't fucking take off, and it doesn't take, and it doesn't become a trend, I still think it's gonna do pretty good. Like, I still think it's gonna do pretty good. So considering where it's at right now, and it's doing really well right now, it's pumping like crazy. Jesus, it's up 45% today. Well, I should have told you guys about it yesterday, sooner. That's awesome. But yeah, check it out.